Hi, Shannon.
How are you?
Good, mate.
I always believed in myself as a singer and that I could make something of my life with that. Keep me
safe from home. What's his last name? Noll. Shannon Noll. Give me another summer.
Lord, I feel. I sing a lot all the time in the tractor at home. Feel I'm getting
old. And we have just discovered our voice. Is my
soul. You got anything to do over the next few months?
I think Australia will love you.
I
will grow
through this pain. I don't want to waste a gift that I've been given. Lord, I'm doing. I don't want to get, you know, to 40 or 50 or something like that and then look back and say I never really gave it a shot, you know? When a man loves woman,
give you every. If Shannon was to win Australian Idol, I don't think he'd change his personality at all. He'd still be Dad. To your precious love.
Hard to say whether I've got better or whether I've just come out of my shell a little bit more. Feeling cold and alone. I guess I'm lucky. I
smile a lot, but sometimes I ask for more. I just got shivers up the back of my neck, man. I don't get that very often.
We are both really good mates. We want to see each other do the best we can.
I think it sounded like a bull calf at the start.
I think they'd be really proud of me for what I've done with the competition.
I've got a lot of thanks and praise for everybody for voting the way they have. What I really need you to do is show me a decent technique on undoing.
Undoing a bar. Yeah. I think that's a different show.
Talking.
Boom!
Enough to say. Big feet. Big shoes. It's up to you.